think you would be if you didn't have the diagnosis?